All right, PJ, welcome back. Not a lot of returning players on this team. I mean, Darius, CJ, and you yourself. I think I might be, and Ty. So, what made you decide to stay?
The three other guys you named, like us having the core coming back, three of those guys were key parts of the team last year, and then just being comfortable here and knowing what we got coming back and the vision for our group, and knowing like all of us were bought in and the vision that we had coming back this year.
Darius Johnson, a lot of people have been talking about him. Can you talk about how he's grown as a leader over the course of the offseason?
Oh, for sure. Darius is making like major strides. Darius is like a young leader for the team, being a sophomore, but playing such a key role in last year's team success and being the lead point guard for our team. So really, Darius is like first one in the gym. He's a dog. He's a vocal leader, and he's just learning every day how to lead more and more.
With a lot of these new guys coming in, there's a little bit of a new dynamic to the team. But is there sort of like another layer to you Darius, Siege, you Darius, and Ty, considering the four of you are the only ones that stayed from last season?
For sure, there's like a different chemistry there, and just even connection on and off the court. I mean, us knowing each other from last year, we're of course most comfortable with each other and knowing each other's games and what each other can do.
What do you think is the biggest difference from the P.J. Edwards we saw last season and the P.J. Edwards we see now?
Honestly, just confidence and growing in the role and understanding collegiate basketball, making that jump from coming in from high school.
How has it been integrating all these new players onto this team?
It's been exciting. It's actually fun because it's a fresh start. Something to look forward to, and like everyone's had a chance to like reset and come in with the team agenda, and it's just been fun growing and gelling together more and more every day.
Is there any of the new players that came in that you've grown particularly close to in the short time you guys have been together?
Honestly, all of them. I feels like I knew these guys. Like it's hard to believe that they came this year. I wouldn't say anyone in specific particularly. But.
What do you think is the biggest thing you want this team to really nail down before the season begins?
Just playing with physicality and just consistency as far as like being the same people every day and bringing energy on the court. I feel like as long as we control our energy and our physicality, we put ourselves in position to win every game.
Awesome. Thank you, PJ.
Yes, sir.